Ladies and gentlemen, we're now going to the state penitentiary to do a comedy scene for you. The scene is called The Double Crosser. As the scene opens, you'll hear the double crossing Pigmeat Markham with the guard in the exercise yard.
Now, wait a minute. Now, what the hell you hollering at me like that for?
Shut your mouth.
Now, don't treat me like I'm some common trash because I'm going to the liquor jail. Now, don't start that mess with me now. I don't like that now.
Me don't start no
I'm going to die, but I'm going to die right. Don't you mess with me because I'll carry you with me, you know.
I bet I'll whip your head to the rope like okra.
What you going to do, wrap yours up? What do you mean you're going to whoop my head to the rope like okra?
Boy, shut up.
Don't tell me to shut up. What do you mean shut up?
I'll slap the shavings out of you.
You'll slap the shavings out of who?
Out of you.
You won't eat breakfast in the morning if you do.
Look here, let me tell you what's wrong.
Don't gather me up in my chest like that.
What do you mean don't gather you up like that?
I'm going to die in the electric chair, but I'll die right now. You will die here together in this yard if you mess with me.
You only got 15 minutes more to live before they put you in that chair and scorch you up.
Yes, that's what they're going to do?
That's right.
Well, don't you go with me now. That's one thing.
Don't you get bad now.
What you mean get bad?
You ain't that bad, you know.
You don't think so?
1, 2, 3, and I'll be all over you.
What? 1, 2, 3, you'll be all over me?
That's right.
Yes, and 4, 5, 6, you get the hell up from there, too. Don't go in your soul. Don't go molesting me.
Say, listen, greaseball.
And I ain't going to be all them greaseballs either. That's another thing.
You going to fool around and make me mad. I'm going to lose my head and bust you in your mouth.
You going to do what?
I'll get mad and lose my head and bust you in your mouth.
Lose your head and bust me in my mouth?
That's right.
You got that wrong, Mr. Guard.
What you mean wrong?
You going to bust me in my mouth and then lose your head. Doggone you. Who that lady right there? Who that?
Pardon me, sir.
Yeah.
Are you the warden? I have a pass here to see a Mr. Double-Crossing Pigmeat Markham.
Mm-hmm.
Are you he?
Hell no, I ain't him. Do I look like him? There's that bum over there.
Uh-oh. I beg
you. Double-Crossing hound?
What you arguing about, boy? I don't double-cross anybody. What do you mean, call me?
Double-cross your best friend. That's me, you and me, burning tonight if you would double-cross your friend.
Don't worry about me. I'll double-cross you before I go to the neck with you. You keep arguing with me. Yes, ma'am, madam.
Pardon me.
Yes, ma'am.
You, Mr. Double-Crossing Pigmeat?
That's my name. Double-Crossing Pigmeat Markham. That's my name.
Well, I'm from the Aquarius Broadcasting Company, Mr. Double-Crossing.
Yes.
And tonight we are going to broadcast your electrocution.
Yeah, you are?
And we of the Aquarius Broadcasting Company
uh-huh.
are going to give you $5,000 if you will just say a few words about Lucky Strike cigarettes while you are strapped to the chair.
Ain't this a damn shame? Don't give me $5,000. Well, I'm going, I can't use no $5,000, honey. I'm going to the liquid jail.
You telling me you ain't gonna need nothing.
But I got an idea.
Mm-hmm.
I'll take the $5,000 and give it to all the inmates in the prison.
Oh, that's very
Leave
good.
Leave that to them.
Oh, good.
So where I'm going, I ain't gonna need no money.
You telling me?
What do I say, lady?
Well, all you have to say is, that is, of course, why you're strapped to the chair.
Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, I love Lucky Strike cigarettes. I smoke them because they're toasted.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, the scene shifts to the electrocution chamber of the state penitentiary, where we find that double-crossing Pigmeat Markham strapped to the electric chair.
Good evening. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This broadcast is being brought to you, as you can see, directly from the electrocution chamber of the state penitentiary, where we're going to give you a running, burning description of the electrocution of that biggest double-crosser of all times, Pigmeat Markham. But before we electrocute him, he's gonna make a little speech explaining to us why he smokes Lucky Strike cigarettes. And now, ladies and gentlemen, here he is, that biggest double cross in all the world, double crossing Pigmeat Markham.
I Hey, come on, ain't you gonna say what the man wants you to say before they shoot the juice to you?
You know, I know what's wrong with him. He's yellow.
He what?
He's yellow.
You must be colorblind, ain't you? Come on, man. Say what the man wants to say before they shoot the juice to you twice.
I'll talk. Good. I'll talk. I ain't scared to talk. Good. Ladies and gentlemen of my television audience, I am now sitting in the electric chair. But before I go into yonder's world, I've got one word I want to say about a certain cigarette. And here it is. Ladies and gentlemen, if I wasn't strapped in this chair, I'd walk a mile for a Campbell.